Okay, it's currently froze. Let me try to repower it here. And looks to be froze again at about 2 minutes in.